at a Donzi 35ZF. It's a 35-foot center console on a trailer. Comes with the trailer. It's named Christina. You can probably make out the name on the radar sweep. The name also appears on the transom, but we won't see it today with the shrink wrap. She's powered by twin Mercury 250, giving her 500 horsepower. With Donzi trailer, it's a triple axle, three wheels each side, and the front two wheels each side have the disc brakes. You can see them just in there. And you see stainless steel brake line on the trailer frame. And a little dark in here, but stepped hull, actually in two steps, working our way down from the bottom. Too dark. Here's the first step. And here's the second step. And then the transom. Here's the lower units. Bladed props. Mercury 250 times 2. That looks like a zinc, pretty new. Same amount. That's the port side. Good shot of that second step in the hull. Yeah, actually, you can see the forward step too. Let's go inside.
Well, it's February in New England, and this is what our boats look like this time of year.
Down, clicks in like that, and here's the release. The seat drops away if we're standing and becomes a leaning post, more or less. Here's the helm, gauges. Instrumentation and electronics. We've got VHF radio, Icon, Infoluno,
contact ball. Keep scrolling. And autopilot. Robertson, AP 11.
There's the compass. There's your view forward. And a chart table. Chart keeping. Is it clear cover so it doesn't blow away? Overhead storage. And a fishing post. Showing some storage, can't open with the plastic. Again, the transom door to starboard. And more storage. And this is where the batteries are. Seawater pump. And there's about all we can see of the engines. And there's her name. Christina. So the bulwarks are clean and flush. So the cleat is below. Flush cleat forward, well, midships. Gas filler. And the console,
and that's the
fresh water fill. Also in the center console is the head.
Sink, more storage,
and you look at the back side of 5-drawer tackle storage, accessible from the other side. Nice seat in front of the console. Deck light forward. Access to the feed berth. Cushions have been removed. The side padding is still in place. The mirror up there in the bottom. Anchor. Anchor locker down below. Down. There's the foredeck. Easy access with this built-in steps. Forward and starboard. Same.